I will keep.
I won't.
Okay. Yeah.
Are you already on?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to change the policy?
No. My phone and all of a sudden really, really good. Because I'm taking it out for a shower, right?
Okay.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Scrubland rack, go.
Okay. So ring millstone. Go.
Millstone, okay. Untap, draw. Swamp, crack your soul ring.
Yep.
Pass.
Underground sea, go.
Yeah, okay. Untap, draw. Him.
First thing.
Sure. Swamp pass.
Go ahead.
Cards.
Three.
Three. Draw. Pass.
Menu.
Million. Yeah, sure. One, scrubland. Two, rack.
Go.
End of turn, I'll disenchant your millstone.
It's gone. Go.
Okay. Draw. Cards?
Three.
Three. Pass.
Go ahead.
Power stone.
Okay.
Good?
Yep. Go ahead, listen. Go.
Yeah. Draw. Mind bomb.
Okay. No response.
Okay. I choose first.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Usually that's how it goes.
Discard Animate. And Maze of If. And Disenchant.
Okay. And I take 3.
Okay.
White. I think that's the time when I use my. So that's 17.
17.
Well, not that it's confusing, you know, because I play Millstone. So.
Okay, cards?
Oh, 4.
4, okay. Wait, pass. Yes.
Okay. And you have how many cards you?
1.
1. Go ahead.
Draw. Pass.
Alan, go.
Mind one.
Okay. Nine, sir.
Okay. Pitch of planes, take 2.
Yeah. And I'll take 3.
Pass.
Go.
Draw. Rack.
Okay.
Pass.
Well, let's see. I think I like that card. Tome.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Draw. Balance.
How many cards?
1.
Nope.
Okay. Balance.
Nope.
Okay. Cards.
2.
2. Okay. Pass.
Upkeep. I use the tome.
Sure. You take 2 damage.
No. Macerata.
What's that?
The Macerata on upkeep's effect. I choose when I resolve them. I resolve them now.
Okay.
Let's see how that goes. So,
okay.
Go ahead.
Untap. Draw. Himio.
One, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Disenchant and sword.
Okay.
Are you done?
Yes.
Okay. So upkeep. I use a tome.
Sure.
And then I lose 2.
Okay.
12.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Scepter.
Scepter, okay.
Pass.
End of your turn, Tome. I have 3 cards.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Draw. You use scepter?
I use a tome. And discard. An island.
Sure. Pass.
Tome. Go ahead.
Tom, or sorry, scepter, whatever.
Tom. I discard the balance.
Sure, yeah. Planes go.
Tom.
I hope you're not recording this. This will be a very boring game to watch.
Really? How many cards in hand?
One.
One. Tome. Flute.
Yeah.
Guide.
Draw. Scepter.
Tome. I discard the plane.
Pass.
Go ahead.
Scepter.
Tome.
Yep.
Swords to plushes.
Sure. Do you have seven cards?
Six.
Six, okay. Pass the turn.
Tome. How many cards in hand?
Three.
Mind trees for free.
Okay. Mind bomb, rainbow veil. Anime dead.
Well, go.
Draw. Scepter.
Tome. Discard the plane.
Okay. Pass.
Tome.
Mm-hmm.
Millstone.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Draw. Scepter.
Plan.
Mm-hmm. Pass.
Tome. Millstone.
Veil. Mind bomb.
Okay. Tom. Go ahead.
Scepter.
Tom.
Yep.
Balance.
You're discarding balance?
Yeah.
Okay. Pass.
Millstone.
Oop. Planes. Animate dead.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Scepter.
Tome. Swords.
Pass.
Millstone.
Swamp. Balance. Pass.
Demonic chewed up.
Sure.
Ivory Tower.
Ah,
and go ahead.
Untap. Draw. Scepter.
Tome.
Yeah.
I discard the spell blast.
Sure. Pass.
Milieu.
Stone. Stone.
Okay. And again, three. That's 15. Doesn't change your scepter. And go ahead.
Draw. Reconstruction.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Pass.
Can you tell me how many cards in your library?
I'm curious to know how many are your nearest, if you don't mind counting.
Yeah.
I have 21.
21. I have 13.
13. Yeah, I had a feeling we were getting there.
And I mill you.
Sure. 19 now. Tutor.
Huh. And I win three. So that's 18. Go ahead.
Draw. Scepter.
No. Spell blast. Just one more.
Double end. Scepter.
No.
Sure. Okay, pass.
Milieu.
Stone. Rainbowville.
Tome on me.
Yep.
I have 6 cards in hand, so that's 18, 20. And now you have how many cards in the library?
Probably like 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 exactly.
16. Well, let's see.
Oh, Geyser?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Can draw your library.
Okay. Let's see. Good game.
I'm indulging myself. With all that, I don't remember seeing a creature.
On either side. Yep. No factory in this one. Okay. Alright, I'll play again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not okay.
No? Okay. Swamp, go.
Go.
Veil. Tanya.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
One, five. Okay. Pass.
Maze. Go.
Yep. Untap. Draw. Slump. Hand me up.
Nope, tap the veil. Nope.
Okay.
Tap, yeah.
Let's see. It's, it passes to be tapped, yeah.
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Yours.
Go ahead.
That was just a draw go?
Yeah.
Okay. Untap, draw. Cards?
Four.
Four. Planes. Balance.
Yeah.
Three cards.
Discard, I'll discard, wait.
Actually, I'm gonna float, I'm gonna float a white before I sacrifice the veil.
Discard a steel artifact.
Steel artifact?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, with the white, I'll cast balance again. Two cards.
Discard the mind twist.
Okay, great. Pass.
Go.
Untap. Draw. Swamp him.
One.
One, two. Okay. Pass.
Go.
Draw. Scepter, go.
That is enchant.
Yeah.
was a bad time. Wait, I go. Go ahead. What should I say to mark the end of the turn?
What's that?
What should I say to mark the end of the turn?
Because
I say go or go ahead and.
Oh yeah, go or pass? Am I not understanding?
Maybe, I don't know.
Okay, Scrubland pass.
Tundra pass.
Draw. Pass.
Tundra, tome, pass.
Okay, end of turn disenchant. Cards in hand?
None.
Zero. Okay, draw. Rainbow Veil. Sarah Angel? Pass.
Go ahead.
Draw. Rack.
Okay.
Pass.
I lose two.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Draw. Pass.
Balance. I lose one.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Draw. Tropical Island. Mind Bomb.
Yeah. Lose three.
I lose three. Pass.
No cards.
No cards.
Okay, go ahead.
Cards in hand?
Four.
Four. Draw. Celestial Prism, go.
That's mana fixing. Two for one mana. Island, go.
Draw. Go.
Sol Ring, go.
Yeah, all right. Draw. A pass.
Flute, go.
Pass.
Island, go.
Pass.
Island, go.
Plains, Fellerstone, pass.
Island, go.
Mind Bomb.
Okay.
Pitch one, take two.
What did you pitch? Swamp, okay.
The Swamp, yeah. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Pass.
Scrubland, go.
Go.
Milstone.
Sure.
Go.
Scrubland, go.
Millstone.
Sarah Angel. Rainbow Bell.
Island go.
Go.
Millstone.
Swamp. Oh, come on.
Oh, no. Scrubland go.
Draw. Pass.
Millstone.
Stone. Regrowth. Oh, come on.
Mm-hmm. Dogron C, go.
Yeah. Draw. Go ahead.
Mill you.
Sorry, Swamp.
Mill you.
Rack. Tutor.
Go ahead.
Island. Him you?
Crossing for seven? No, wait, you have seven. Oh, wait.
I have, let's see.
Seven.
Crossing, one, two, sorry. Three, four, five, six, seven. Yes.
For eight.
Eight.
Yeah.
In response, I will disenchant the millstone.
Disenchant the millstone. Okay.
Power sink empties my mana pool.
Yeah.
Well, so if I flood something, it doesn't matter, yeah.
You can play stuff in response, but there's no point in tapping your lands.
Oh yeah. Okay. Great.
I don't
so he's countered. These are tapped.
Yeah.
Cast Mind Bomb.
Okay.
Pitch to Plains. Pass.
And I want to see go.
Cards in hand?
Five.
Five. Draw. Mind bomb?
Yeah.
Pass.
Go ahead.
Draw. Rack.
Yeah.
Pass.
Tundra go.
Draw. Pass. Go.
Can you count your library?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Dust to dust on your racks.
Yep. Got their exiled?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Good?
Yeah, go.
End of turn, I'll disenchant your sovereign.
Okay.
Draw. Scepter?
Sure.
Cards in hand?
7.
Balance.
How many cards in hand?
2.
Crossing for 5.
Pass.
Disenchant on your setup. Dominic Tudor. Oops.
Brain Geyser?
No, I already have it. Tome.
Sure.
No. Just kidding. Go to fetch that. And go ahead.
Scepter.
Sure.
Twister 5.
Nope.
Pass.
I want you to gain some life.
Whatever.
And cards in library?
Must be probably less than your mana at this point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You have 14?
Yeah, I have 13 with your Rainbow Veil.
Okay, good game.
Well, that was my fun game, my fun deck from the beginning.
Maze of Ith.
Yeah, it's annoying.
By itself.
And there was still, what, one Serra Angel in the deck?
No, I only have 3. The board.
Yeah, the mind bomb, it's difficult to win. Still put me to 5.
It did, yeah. The two racks, the dust, I think, ended the game. I mean, the Maze of Ith was really what ended the game, but the dust to dust was a killer because that really, my win con was the racks.
Yeah, but by the time I played that, I had the game.
Yeah, you were already in fine shape.
I had the counter spells.
What did I bring in? I brought in a fourth disenchant and. Oh, a disc. I actually took out my maze for obvious reasons.
Yeah.
Wrath, animates. Well, I could have used the animates. You're milling my Ceres.
Yeah. I had a lot of creature removal.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun.
According to a certain definition of fun, yes, that was fun.
Sort of.
And that's not salt talking, that's just I prefer faster games.
Ah. Yeah, it's true. You're supposed to go on just in case the guy doesn't draw anything.
Yeah. Well.
Yeah.
Okay. Try and get some more games here. I'm streaming it. Let's see. 3 o'clock. What's 9 o'clock Europe time?
Yeah. Okay. Try to see. Yeah. Try to watch that.
I have a strange deck for that one. Are you playing Methia?
Oh, sorry, I was on mute there. I can jam. I probably have time to do another match if either of you guys are up. I guess, David, it's pretty late your time, but...
Who did you play?
I played William Larson.
Okay, yeah.
So how do we do?
It's up to you. I'm happy to play. I can play Matthew any old time. Because it's easier to... get the times to line up. So if you want to play him, that's okay.
I can play him, so that way it's done. I don't know. Unless...
It's that big of a chore, huh?
No. That's not the thing.
I'm teasing. I don't
want to steal his seat, but since we...
Yeah.
Since I'm now, in Europe, and I don't know what's your availability this week, I don't know. It seems a good idea to do it.
Yeah, we should... strike while the iron is hot.
Yeah, David, by all means.
Okay, if you don't mind, David Bard.
That's fine.
Okay, thank you.
How are you doing?
Well, I'm doing...
How was the tournament yesterday?
Yeah, I didn't play.
But you were observing, right?
I was not that much. Not that much. I watched a bit now and then, but I was mostly doing trades. And when I came by, took a few picks.
Gotcha. What was the dominant theme? Was it the deck or blue red or anything cool?
No. There were a lot of the deck in the quarterfinal, like 4. I think. But they
4 out of 4.
They got mostly unlucky. 2 went paired against each other, and 1 lost. 1 missed his Chaos Orb flip on Blood Moon against Blue Red.
Oh.
So in the end, it was the deck against an Imp to Arch deck, and the Imp to Arch won because of. Into torches and energy fluxes.
You said him to Turok?
Yeah, because we can play okay. Fallen Empires and Energy Flux helps too.
Against yep. the deck. Oh, absolutely. That shuts down the deck.
Yeah.
Shuts down all that artifact mana.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I'm glad the deck didn't win. Although I play the deck now and then.
Yeah.
So I rip on it, but every now and then I'll play it anyways.
Yeah, I like to play control, so now and then, yeah, the same.
All right.
Other even.
I will take odd, please.
Yeah, no.
Six.
That's a six, yeah.
Yep.
So I'll start.
Okay. How did you and DFB go?
I went 2-0.
Okay. I'm going to give you a run for your money.
Okay. I want
Sad
that.
Face. All right.
He got lucky. I went 2-0. That's how it went.
All right. I'm going to keep this.
And no, still not a hand I can keep. Maybe one day.
So how many old school players played at the Paris event?
42.
Oh, wow, that's a lot.
Well, yeah.
Was it a cash prize or what was the grand prize?
Yeah, they've got a system with their bomb points, and with the points you can choose between a range of cards or I don't know, playmats, artist painting and stuff like that.
Gotcha.
Yeah, but it's supposed to be a big tournament, so it's not that much.
Yeah. The
Legacy event was completely stacked.
Yeah. Well, that's Legacy, though.
Yeah. Well, last time it wasn't that full. Let's see. Okay. Okay. I keep.
Okay. Go ahead. Good luck.
Yeah. You too. Go ahead.
Drop. Yes.
Go ahead.
Disenchant your soul ring.
Passing two.
Ah! Do I want to pay for that? Yes, I do.
Okay. Are you done?
Oh yeah, sorry, go ahead.
Okay. Go ahead.
Pink, 19. Pass.
Go ahead.
18.
Yeah.
Pass.
I win one.
Yep.
Maze, go.
Yes.
I win one.
Yep.
I don't go.
I'll make a preacher.
Okay.
And I will pass.
Please enchant your mana vault.
Shucks. There he goes.
Go.
Swing for one?
No.
Oh, I forgot you had that. okay, I'll make a Felwar stone, and I'll pass.
Demonic Tutor.
Okay.
How many cards in hand?
Five in hand.
Go ahead.
Pass.
Go ahead.
Passed.
Go ahead.
Have you been keeping track of your life gain?
It's okay. I'm 22.
Okay. Well, I'll make a mana ball. Pass.
Cards in hand?
Seven.
Balance? I have four.
Okay. How many lands do you have?
I have six.
Okay, I've got five lands. I'll do my cards. I'll pitch two Swords to Plowshares, Serendib Efreet, and Control Magic.
Okay. Go ahead.
And which land? You just got rid of an island?
Yeah, island.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay.
Graveyard.
Okay. Yeah. I'll make a Sarah Angel.
Sure.
And I will pass.
Swords.
That's on my end step.
Yep, and step Sarah Angel.
I'll counterspell.
Okay. Mind twist two.
Well, you're forcing my hand here. I want to keep this last card, so I'll try a counterspell.
Forcing.
Okay. You got a Animate dead.
Fantastic. Go ahead.
Oh, I gotta laugh a little bit at that. Untap, pay to untap,
yeah.
Draw. Hey man, it's not my fault you're not playing creatures. I'll swing for 5.
4-4-1, actually. 21.
Yeah. I will pass the turn.
Go ahead.
Swing for 5.
4-1.
Yep.
20.
And pass.
Flood?
Oh, what does flood do? I forget.
I can... I pay 2 blue to tap a non-flying creature.
2 blue to tap a non-flying creature. Power sink.
Go ahead.
Swing.
19.
That preacher is doing a lot of work. I'll pass.
Tom.
Okay.
Go.
Swing for 5.
For 1.
I'll make a tundra and pass.
Go ahead.
Swing for 5.
For 1. 17.
I'll make a tundra and pass.
Tom.
Okay.
Go.
Swing for 5.
For 1.
Yep. I'll make a Serendib Efri.
Mm-hmm.
And pass.
Tom.
Yep.
I win 1.
Okay.
17.
Yep.
What's up, good?
I will sword my Saren in response.
Yeah. Okay.
So I'm on 22.
And go.
Tundra and Mallet.
No other cards?
0 cards.
No.
Okay. Pass.
Tom.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Disenchant Tom?
Nope.
Okay. You're gonna run out of those eventually.
Yeah. And upkeep, in response, well, in upkeep, I draw a card, and then I win 2.
Okay.
19. And then I draw my card. And then I play a millstone.
Uh-oh.
Go ahead.
Uh-oh. Pass.
Mill you.
Planes, and I give up. That was good. I don't know that I'm going to be able to beat you because I've got too much anti-creature.
Huh. Yeah.
But I want to, we'll see. If you had been using like a creature deck or something, I was in a good spot, but yeah, that's pretty tough. But at least when I was doing all that discarding, I was getting rid of stuff I couldn't use. I'm going to table shuffle just because I had a ton of lands clumped together.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a pretty tight game. That game one right there.
Yeah, you had a good start.
It was tight. Get out of here.
No.
No way. One land. All right. Take two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will keep that and scry. Send that to the bottom.
Okay, I'll keep that.
Okay. I'm on the play.
Yep.
Tundra and pass.
Scrubland, pass.
Scrubland and pass.
Island pass.
Tundra and Serendib and pass.
Sword.
Yep. 23.
Plan, go.
Darylor and pass.
Passing. Tom, go.
Yep. Sarah Angel and pass. Now that's fucking mana curve right there. 3, 4, and 5. Sarah Dib, Darylor, and Sarah Angel. That's pretty good.
Go ahead.
DFB approves. Swing 4.
Yep, 16.
Planes. Tome and pass.
Nope.
Okay.
Go.
Swing 4.
Yeah, 12.
And pass.
Tom.
Yep.
Go. Up. That was too fast. Put it back, please.
What do we got?
We got sword, 2 plushes, upkeep.
On your upkeep, I'll counterspell that.
Counterspell.
And sink it.
Oh my god. Okay, you got it.
All right. She lives. Okay.
Yeah.
So that was upkeep drop. Make a vault, I guess, and yeah. Swing for 4.
Yeah. 8.
And yep, and pass. I got 0 cards in hand.
Yeah. My turn?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm going to brain geyser me for 4 yep. cards.
Yep.
And go.
Swing for 4.
Yep. And down 2/4.
I will brain geyser for 5.
Yep.
Land drop.
Mm-hmm.
Disenchant your tome.
Okay.
And I'll pass.
Soloing. Control magic.
Yep.
Go.
Now I wish I had that damn disenchant. 1, 2, 3. Four. Untap. Nope, check that. I want. Yep. Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
And pass.
Swords on one of the Sarah.
All right, on 27.
The one you have, yeah.
Yep.
27, that's the number. Attack.
23.
Tom.
Yep.
Go.
Oh, yeah, ping. I forgot. Yeah. Cards in hand?
Three.
I will mind twist for three.
Okay.
Okay. And I will make a Sarah.
And my response, I will use my toe.
Okay.
Okay.
And I'll pass.
I use my tome. And I attack.
18.
I avoid tower. Go.
17. Come on. Stupid mana rock. I'll pass. Man, I drew four lands off that goddamn Brain Geyser. Four sources.
Really?
That was brutal.
Okay, I told myself.
Yep.
And I say go.
I'm going to pay the untap.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Pass.
Okay. I'm going to use it in well, I use it during my upkeep. And then I win one. Five.
Okay.
Go ahead.
We'll try a preacher.
No.
Okay. Pass.
Go ahead.
Try a Derelore.
Okay. Wait. I use the Tome in response. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
And swing for four. Blah. You know what? I'm not gonna do that.
Okay.
I will not swing. Yes.
Okay, so I win two up to seven. Yeah, seven. No cards in hand?
Zero. Fire away.
Vlas of God. And go ahead.
Pass.
Tom. And upkeep Tom. 3, 6, 8. I win 4. 3, 6, 7, 11. Play an island. Discard an island.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Pass.
Upkeep. Draw a card. Win four. That's 15. Then draw my card for the turn. Play a Tundra, Discard an island. Go.
Pass.
Sorry. I win three.
Okay. I'm just going to try to deck you now. Because I'm ahead on deck size by about three cards. Or maybe more.
Let's count them.
I have 32 in my deck, in my library left.
Okay, you win this one.
Okay, because you pitched both of your millstones, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for skipping to the final chapter there.
What?
That was nasty.
I decked someone again.
That was nasty. I thought I was going to get there with Sarah Angel, but
yeah, me too.
You were able to just barely hold her off, and then it just turned into a trench warfare stalemate type scenario. Hmm.
Did I miss something?
I just dropped a card. Yeah, 60. We're good.
I start.
Okay. Millstone deck versus blue white control. Exciting.
We play the same colors.
Yeah. I will mulligan.
Okay.
Ah.
I keep.
Okay. Two, four, six. I will keep. I will scry. I will. Keep that as well. Hmm. All right, let's go.
Go.
Soul ring and pass.
Dice enchanted.
Ah, that was mean.
Go.
Belwar stone and pass.
Millstone, pass.
Ooh. Disenchant.
Yeah.
Pass the turn.
Millstone, pass.
Power sink.
Okay.
Book and pass.
You win.
Come on, man.
No, you win. Can't get back from that.
Yeah, because you don't have any way to... That's basically your only win con, except for maybe to try to do a big brain geyser.
No, I had some win cons, but it's too late. You got too little mana in your developing.
Well...
It was risky to destroy your soul ring.
I don't know. That's usually a good play for an early soul ring, though. To take it out. Because I had a Sarah Angel in hand. What did I have in hand? I had... Oh, shit, I already lost it, but... Here we go. In my hand, I had Sarah Angel, DT, and
yeah.
Maybe that was it. No more shitty black weenie.
Yeah.
But blue, white, and black, that's my favorite color combination right now. That is... I'm glad to play against a fellow control player because I haven't seen a whole lot of control. I mean, not counting the deck, but like a different, just a straight blue-white control. I haven't seen that in a while.
Yeah, there was Kale last time. Well, he had some creatures, so wasn't the control Millstone, yeah. Yeah, and I get terrible hands all the time.
Okay. You and me both, brother.
Okay.
If I'm not winning, I blame it on the hand. It's not my fault. All right, man.
Okay. All right, well done.
Yeah, have a good night. Get some sleep.
Okay, thanks.
DFB, do you want to play?
I might as well. I'm going to go on stream. Supposed to go on at 3, but... in half an hour, but they're running behind.
Okay.
So I'll play with the caveat that...
Well, if you have to bounce, we can pick it up later.
Yeah. Okay.
I have to deboard here.
Sure.
Now you know what I have.
I don't think it's going to matter.
I basically took my... blue, white, black, and said, okay, I take out all the power, what do I do?
Yes, that was my type 2 brewing strategy for a very long time. Take my good deck and take out the illegal cards and put in cards that are worse.
Derelor is pretty sweet, though, I have to admit.
Derelor is a good card. I don't have any Derelors.
He is $1.20 well spent.
For one?
No, for a playset.
For a playset, I was going to say, yeah. Yeah, the card is virtually valueless.
Oh. Yeah.
Most, I mean, like every Fallen Empires card, right?
Yeah. I think him is a buck a piece, which is amazing to me because there's... like 400 million copies out in the world.
Yeah, right.
but they're just all in mildewy shoeboxes somewhere. All right, I'm going to do it for the table.
The stream has started, but it's Fernando and Thomas first, so.
Who are you playing?
Play faster.
Well, we'll do what we can.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
They're just starting?
They're just starting, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we'll at least get one or two games.
They always have technical issues, unless one of them is playing some kind of crazy aggro.
Yeah. I think I forgot.
Okay.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah, David beat me in two very drawn out, sort of annoying games. I had a hot start in the second game.
You got to know when to give in to those millstone decks, man. Because once the stone's out and the tome is out and you're behind on cards, you're...
Well, that's the thing. In the first game, for the longest time, I was well ahead on cards.
Okay.
I mean, he was drawing himself down pretty thin with two tomes.
Yeah. Trying to get his pieces.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's you got to know when to say when.
I think I killed him with playing Geyser both times.
Okay. All right.
Well, ultimately, yeah. You beat me with Nazavit the second time.
Yeah, I beat William Larson, and he was just, I mean, you know it's in my deck now, but it was like he was dropping Sedge Trolls, and it's like, yeah, I'll take that. And next thing you know, he was staring out at two of his own Trolls and a Derelor, or, you know, stuff like that. Hyrule?
Yeah, sure.
Three.
Two.
I will go first.
Okay.
I will not keep that. Five lands.
No, I don't think this is a particularly good hand.
What are you playing for the stream?
Playing a weird mono blue deck that's sort of built around Ankh of Mishra and Mana Vortex.
Oh, man. Dude, I got balled by one of those decks at the strip con. It didn't have Mana Vortex, but it had just Ankh and four strip mines and Armageddon and so Brutal.
I think that deck, even my version of the deck, would be way better in Eternal Central rules.
I'm going to keep. And I'm going to scry.
Four strip mine, four vice.
Yeah.
The list that I have right now, it started as an idea for Eternal Central, and then because I don't play DC rules, I'm like, okay, well, see if I can make it work under Swedish. But I'm looking, if I do play an EC event later in the year, either Long Island or Columbus, I'll be ready. That's what I'm going to play with. All right.
Ready to go?
Yes. Cool. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I mulled to six.
Yeah.
Fine, I suppose. Scry top. And you won the toss, right?
So. Yep.
Okay, we're good.
Thunder, tap, yep. Mana Vault, pass.
Sure. Draw Swamp Go.
Draw Swamp Go. Draw Tundra. Pass.
Draw. Swamp. Him.
Shit. One, two. Right
here. 1-3.
Creature and disenchant.
Okay. Yours.
Draw and pass.
Untap, draw. Trop. Scepter, go.
Uh-oh, drop. That's a good top deck. Disenchant. And pass. Quality disenchant or quality top deck.
Island. Oh, I might as well cast this stupid Celestial Prison. Go ahead.
Oh boy. Pass.
Untap, draw. The rack.
Yep.
Having mana issues, are we?
Yeah, well, I missed two drops in a row.
I'll filter two black into a white with a prism and add a green and disenchant your vault.
Yep.
Pass.
Ah, shucks. Man, I don't know what to do here. All right, I'm gonna try something weird just because I'm sucking at the moment. I'm gonna try animate dead onto my creature.
Okay, 01.
Yeah, but he's an insurance policy against any critters, but, and you don't have white. I'll pass.
Untap.
You might have terror.
Draw.
Or boomerang. No, you don't have boomerang because it's...
Scepter, go.
Derelore.
Okay.
And pass.
Untap, draw. Maze.
Ah.
Scepter you.
I pitch a Derelore.
Sure, pass.
I will tutor. Oh, I took two off the rack.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And then I'm gonna tutor. I am in a pickle here. Oh, shit. I can't tutor.
Yeah, it cost, yeah.
Oh, well, there we go. Yeah. I can tutor, it's just, yeah, there we go. Well, I can't cast anything else, so I'm going to pass the turn.
Okay. Draw. Scrubland.
Yep.
Him.
And let's go to game two.
Sure.
I had a disenchant for the scepter, but like a mana hungry deck that misses four land drops in a row is gonna shit the bed. There's no point in drawing that one out. I don't think I was gonna turn it around. Because I was going to take basically 3 damage a turn every turn.
Yeah. I don't think there's anything that I would.
Oh, I know what I do have to board. There's something I want.
We're ahead of the stream. Looks like they're playing some good deck.
Yeah.
One of them is playing like Enchantress or no, something with Fastbond and Mirror Universe. Nice. And it looks like Fernando has like a Yawgmoth demon in play. So.
If you're gonna play on stream, you should play some funky stuff to give them their money's worth.
Absolutely. That's why, yeah. Looking forward to my games. I'm also playing against someone I've never heard of before, so I like having new opponents.
Yeah.
But don't get me wrong, I like playing familiar opponents too, pal. Yeah. I value our friendship.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah. We go way back. We're going almost a year.
Yeah. And we've played at least once a month every month.
Oh, easily once a month, yeah.
But I mean, like, I don't think there's been any months that we've missed.
No, that's probably true. Well, I mean, this is just so good. Like, I feel like a lot of people who are into old school are more into the thinking about it, collecting, looking at pictures of old cards. All that stuff is good, but like, unless you play a high volume of games, you really don't know how things go.
Yeah, you got to get out there and ball. I'm going to play, I'm going to keep, and I'm going to go if you're ready.
I'm on the draw. I'll keep this weird hand.
All right. Tundra?
Yep.
Ivory Tower. Pass the
turn. Okay. Sure. Good?
Yep.
Draw. Scrubland, go.
Untap?
Yep.
Upkeep. As David would say, win one.
Win one.
Draw. Win one.
Yeah.
That's a thing. Twist for three.
Ooh. Okay.
I'm not going to be greedy and wait a turn.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
I want one, seven, and six.
Sources.
Ooh. Okay.
All right.
Pass.
Draw. Rainbow Veil. Him, you.
Son of a biscuit.
Cuts both ways. 2-3. Well, I was looking the other way, but that's fine. Yeah. Right.
Sarah and Counterspell.
Nice.
And I get the Veil, don't I?
You get the Veil, and you're going to take a point of damage from your...
Yep.
And it's hard... It's safe to say you're off of Ivory Tower now.
Yeah, pass.
Okay, untap, draw.
I was supposed to get that him.
Island, stone.
Yep.
Yeah, the him was just one out of seven.
Yeah.
True.
19. Pass.
Untap, draw.
I'll just keep him as a stone.
Is that a scrub or a savanna?
Scrub. Black, white. Okay. No black. Green.
Cool. Mind bomb?
Well, shucks. I think I'll just power sink that. No, wait a minute. For two, because you've got the rock.
Yeah, I do.
Wait a minute. For three. Yeah, it does not resolve. I do whatever I need to do.
Sure. Okay. Scrubland is tapped. Go.
Yeah. You get your Veil back, too.
Nice. But it's tapped, right?
Yes. Although now, gosh darn it, you are confusing me. All right. So that bounced back. I ping, go to 18. I draw a card I can't do anything with, and then I pass the turn.
Draw. Planes.
Mm-hmm.
Himia.
Sarah and Swords.
Okay. Tap Rainbow Veil for black and a blue. Animate your Sarah.
Nice.
Pass, you get Rainbow Veil.
Yep. I'm just going to untap him.
Yep.
And pass the turn.
Okay.
This is untap foul. Him.
Swing three.
15.
Cast Mind Bomb.
12.
I take three. Pass.
I'm getting bald here. I'll make a book.
Yeah.
And I'll pass.
Okay. Draw. Swing three.
I'm on nine.
Cards in hand?
Zero.
Pass.
I will book on your upkeep and bounce the rainbow back to you.
Sure.
And then I will draw, untap. This just sucks ass. Eight. Draw. Oh, fuck you. Draw again. I drew a book and a stone. I pass.
Untap, draw, swing.
Five.
Cards?
Three.
Himu? I guess you told me what you drew, so.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I have to draw a swords or a disenchant or something. I have to top deck it to survive.
One, two. She's still on the big bad. Yeah.
Tome and Sarah.
Angel. Okay.
Just practice meditating for like 30 minutes.
I will foolishly untap that guy. I will not do that. I'll go to four.
Go to four, okay.
Oh, same. This is so brutal. Stone? Pass.
Yeah. Untap, draw, three.
I'm on one.
Drop, Celestial Prism, go.
Well, I have to untap this guy. Now I have to top deck of swords. That's all it can be. Well, that sucked ass.
Three hymns is bad.
Yeah, I just, ugh. Yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. I just got bald right there. Yeah. All right. Want to try? Can we try one more?
Yeah, we can, with the caveat that
if you have to bounce, that's fine.
I could call that. It doesn't. They haven't put a round win above either of the players, so it looks like they may still be entrenched. So I'm happy to give you a revenge game.
My mind twist. I don't know. I don't know. I don't think that was necessarily a misplay. Waiting to go.
Whisper three that early is. I mean, can be good.
But, like, not getting that him just doomed me.
Yeah, right. Yeah, nabbing three sources that I really didn't even need is not...
That was pretty foul.
I really kept... I kept the hand because, there, you know, it had a him in it.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. Okay. Shuffling good.
All right, come on, deck.
Okay.
Beaten down by my own Sarah.
Yep, we're nasty here in Balanced Land.
Yeah. Well, I will play.
Okay.
Seven. Keep. Pass.
Draw. S- Swamp. Rack pass.
Swamp rack.
Hey, our house looks really nice, don't you?
Floating one. And I'll pass.
Untap, draw.
The clock's ticking.
So does Plains. Rock pass.
I take two on upkeep.
Seems good.
Swing three.
Yep.
And pass.
Untap, draw. Rainbow Veil. Oh, wait. Was that even the right play? I don't think so. Because you have... Cards in hand?
Three in hand.
Three. Whatever. I'll play a scepter.
I'll disenchant that.
Sure. Sad face. Pass the veil in the turn.
Okay. I'm going to untap this guy. Tapping the veil and bouncing it back.
Okay.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Ping 1, 17, draw. Swing 3.
14.
Hit a land drop and pass.
Untap. Draw. Cards?
2 in hand.
2 in hand. Cast balance.
In response, I'll swords my guy.
Sure. Okay, you gain 3.
And I have 1 card in hand.
Okay, in that case... On resolution, I'll...
You have to discard, and you can't tap... Well, never mind.
Well... Yeah, so you responded, and I'm going to put something else on the stack. Like,
okay, I understand.
I can put something on the stack after swords resolves and before balance resolves. Yep. I'll disenchant your Felwar Stone.
Okay.
And then I will discard down to 1 card.
And you have 3 lands, and I have 4.
Oh, 3. Yeah, so you lose a land.
I'll pitch the island.
Okay. I'll play a scrubland now and pass the turn in the veil.
Okay.
So you take 3 from the rack, or 2?
2. So I go to 18. Oh my god. Pass.
Untap. Draw. Veil go.
I take 1, go to 17, and I pass.
Draw. Go.
Make a dude.
Yeah.
Tundra and pass.
Draw. 2 cards?
Dose.
Okay. Whoop. Let's see. Pass.
16. Swing 3. Oh, I'm sorry. I went to 15 because the rack and the dude.
Okay, great.
Yep. So, yeah.
Yep, 11.
And pass.
Draw. Swamp. Him. 1 and 2.
Swords and island.
Okay.
I should be able to counter all this stuff. I have 7 counter spells that I'm not getting.
I know. I'm wondering. I've been wondering where they are.
Yeah, this is just kind of dumb at this point.
Okay, pass the turn. You take 3.
Yeah. Swing 3.
8.
This is kind of weird, but I will try it. Dust to dust on Rack and Thelwarstone. Yep.
Yeah, that's important, I would say.
Buys me time.
Rack is my win con, so.
Pass.
Oh, they're exiled, yeah?
Yeah, they're exiled.
Okay. Good.
And pass. Yep.
Untap, draw.
That was a sideboard card.
You have 1 card in hand?
Yep.
Okay. I'll cast balance here.
I should be able to counterspell that, but I can't.
Okay.
Lands? Yeah. I have five. I have nothing happens, and then we each have 1 card.
1 card, yeah.
Okay.
Go.
9. Let's see. Counterspell. Oh my god, a counterspell. Pass.
Wait, why did you lose land? Life?
Yeah, I took 3 off the rack from 12 to 9.
No rack.
Oh shit. Yeah, my bad.
Believe me, I would love you to lose 3 life, but.
Yeah, my bad.
All right, so you drew a card. And then we're all set?
Yeah, go ahead.
Draw. Go.
Draw, go. Make an ivory tower.
Him?
Not, well, I'll just power sink that because why the hell not?
Okay.
Power sink for, you have 3 up.
I do.
For 4.
Okay. Hilariously, that tasked my rainbow veil. Which you get, go ahead.
I'm collecting the rainbow. So untap, upkeep, draw. I draw and I pass.
Untap, draw. Rack.
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 My go.
Yep.
11. Pass.
Draw. Cards in hand?
3.
Twist for 3.
Well, I should have cast it. Tome and 2.
Nice. All right, pass.
8. Let's see, that's 3 hymns.
2 hymns, 2 balances, and a mind twist.
I'm going to geyser for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, man.
And you get 2 rainbows.
Cool.
And then I will do a land drop.
Thomas took game 1, finally.
You know what? I'm going to save that land drop for next turn. I'll pass. Sure.
Untap, draw, go.
Okay, untap, upkeep, draw, and then get three lives.
Win three. So
win three up to 11, and then draw and turn.
Yep.
Are we playing with mana burn in this rule or not? I forget.
No, we're playing contemporary rules.
Okay. I actually don't know what to do here. This is a little bit befuddling. I'll pass.
Draw. You crack your tower?
Yep.
Go.
How many cards do you have?
Three.
I will twist for three. Hey, lands. And I'll pass.
Mind bomb?
Okay, I will discard Control Magic and Maze of Ith and take one damage.
Sure.
And go to 10.
All right, I go to 5. Cards in hand?
3 in hand.
Go.
Untap, I go to 9.
Get a Veil, too.
Oh, shit. I'll go to 9. Draw. I'll make a Sarah.
Mm-hmm.
I'll pass.
Drago.
Okay, untap. I got those two tapped. I'm going to untap one, including using your Veil and bouncing it back. Draw and turn. Swing with the girl.
Go to 1.
Pass the turn.
Revenge is yours.
All righty. Sweet revenge. Yeah, you know what? What really threw me off was the creature list.
Yeah.
Well, that second game, like, I was just boned. Like, I had no cards. But, that was tricksy.
Yeah, I'm trying to break balance.
Well, that's pretty damn close.
I wouldn't
close.
Call it broken, because I haven't had a great track record, but it's fun.
Well, I got 2-0'd. That's pretty damn good. It's probably, like, hit or miss. Like, you can just, you know, if you get ahead and you get what you need, you're just gonna smoke someone out with
right.
card advantage and racks. But it's like any combo. It's if it's disrupted, then you're left, you know,
yeah.
without a whole lot of options.
The longer the game goes, I think the harder it is for me to
yeah.
pull ahead.
Yeah, I would say that.
But if I can get and keep an explosive start, it's really tough to get out.
So you're playing
playing
on
some
the
guy on the stream, yeah, pretty soon.
Sweet. Well, best of luck with that. I'll post in the Facebook.
All right, cool.
Talk to you soon.
See ya.
Bye bye.